Yep, they DDoSed me. And I know for a fact it was the guy that orbed me 3 times that did it, because he was the only one that I messaged, and that's how he probably got my IPs, from me messaging him. But let me just give you guys a little warning, or a little word of advice, for those of you who do DDoS people over a video game. You guys do know that it's a federal offense to DDoS someone, you can go to prison for it, so I suggest not doing that. It's probably in your best interest too. And I'll also give you guys some tips how you can avoid being DDoSed. The one thing you have to do is never message someone that you don't know. They can get your IP through messages on Xbox, joining your party, or messages through GTA apparently, as you saw in the gameplay. Or you can get a VPN which hides your real IP, but those cost money, so the best thing you can do is just not message people that you suspect might do such a thing. Leave your parties on close, make sure that only your friends can join them and people that you know. Other than that, I had a lot of fun making this video, I had a lot of fun editing it, If you guys enjoyed, feel free to leave a like, as well as subscribe to my channel for more guide and PvP related content. And as always, thanks for watching, have a great day.